Let's take like the DXY, the US dollar index. You can see here the data has formed a doji pattern. A doji on the top needs our attention because most of the time it means the top has been showed here. And also we just approached the upside of this pink area. So if we can break out from here, then it will invalidate the shoulder height and the shoulder pattern. If we cannot break out from this pink area, then it will retest the supporting level here. Thank you.